I like how the song is called Mad Respect, and I feel like I just lost the trillion of it. Alright, boys, so let's do this up. Let me see. God, it's on my keyboard. God, they're all up there, aren't they? I don't want to waste a ward for that. Fuck that shit. Okay. What the hell is this? Real? Oh, you did not just piss me off. That Lee Sin, dude. Whatever. We'll get the lane lead, but we got two extra potions. It sucks, but what are you gonna do? Skipped Kid Cudi. This is Nightblue's playlist. I don't know what it is. I can honestly say, in the entire year I've been streaming, this is the weirdest thing I've ever done. Well, I'm gonna take a lot of damage. Fuck. Oh my god. Hit it. Oh my god. That was a poke and a half, wasn't it? Jesus. I can't even get that, can I? Nope. We gotta be really careful. I'm gonna sit here at level 2 for a while. That Lee Sin seriously fucked my early game up. I can't even walk up to CS. Zyra's level 2 though, so that's not too bad. At least they're pushing the wave in really hard, so we got that going for us. Good job, Gnar. Kill that Vi. Oh my god. Is Zyra trying to CS or something? What the fuck? Oh man. Oh, got it. Okay. Oh my god. Dude, these guys are just wrecking us. This is the least fun lane of all time. I can't see. Like, you know why girls, like, seem worse at the game? Because I'm on a slippery slope right now, but, like, they cover up their vision. Like, this is some vision shit right here. I can barely see because my vision is compromised right now. Like, all this makeup is, like, weighing down my eyelid, and it's making it hard to see. Like, this is the advantage right here, is the fact that, like, I don't have to, like, my eyelid doesn't weigh 90 pounds, so I can just see better. Like, I understand now. I've walked in their shoes. Got him. Worth. Alright, we're gonna do it up. I'd say that was worth. Got the stacks. 128. Like. I don't know what else to say. Like, my eyes literally feel, I can't tell if I'm tired or the makeup weighs 10,000 pounds. Like, I literally don't know at this point. I feel, my face feels heavier, and actually, that, like, it's actually a thing. It's kind of a fun social experiment, you know? feel weird, but it's okay. We're still playing the D. We're giving them the D. Oh my goodness. I need a beer. Like, I need to reassure my manliness right now. I need to, like... Hank Hill would be so dissatisfied with me. Oh. Oh, I'm so boned. Wait, no, I'm not. That's such a good play. I actually won that trade somehow. That should have killed me or gone way worse. Okay, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm trying to get him to kill me instead of this. Oh, I got her! Worth. Dude, I'll take it. I'll take it, boys. I don't have side boobs. Why are there so many viewers coming in? Oh, God. This is going to be not good. I still have 9 hours to go. Well, you know what? Fuck it. Let's own up to it. Let's just own what we got. Oh, some of my lipstick came off. Does that happen a lot when you drink stuff? Oh. Who knows? Boys, I did go... Okay, so this is because I have reached $1,500 on the donation for Extra Life. Like I said, guys, the whole point of this is I said I would do it, and I don't go back on my word. So I was like, you know what? I was like, you know what? If we reach $1,500 in donations towards Extra Life today, I will dress up like a girl. And it happened. Not even at the end of the stream. Middle of the stream. Happens. So we are doing work. Oh, I'm going to get bubbled. Be okay, though. Oh. Oh. I'm glad I got the Vamp Scepter, though. That's good. I think I have a BF, too. Oh, he's only got a pickaxe. Damn. I'm showing that female gamers can be good AD carries. Don't worry, boys. I really kind of want to go in. I think we can kill these guys. Oh my goodness, this Zyra poke's not bad. Oh, I'm getting poked. Oh, juked. Auto your tower. Are we doing dragon? I am not doing the marshmallow challenge with makeup on. That's not happening. I only got... Oh my goodness. I can, like, you know what doesn't help you when you're tired? Makeup. Makeup doesn't help you when you're tired. You feel more tired. Like, I understand. It's about donating not to me, it's about donating to Extra Life. It's an organization donating money to the Children's Hospital. And we already have almost $2,000 donating to Extra Life, so honestly, I mean, if everybody on the stream donated $1, you'd have a lot of money towards something. I can 1v2 these guys. Save me, Maokai. I'm dead. The Q from Lee. RIP. Oh my god, Maokai's gonna get like a triple kill right now, though. There's no running from that one, Kate. Goodbye, dude. Oh my god. Wait, the Yasuo's there. Oh my god. My team is doing so much. I feel like I'm getting carried. Hoi, hoi, hoi. Oh, Jesus. I don't think you're getting. Oh, the juke! Well played. Well played. He died, but I mean, it wasn't bad. 112. Did I get a passive? Damn it, dude. One of my stacks. Oh my god, dude. We actually dropped an axe, or I could have killed the Nami. I'm fucking terrible at this game. When you've been awake 16 hours streaming, you really suck at the video games. He doesn't have ulti, I could probably kill him, but there we go. He got way too cocky. You know what you do to Windwall? You walk around it. That's how you beat Windwall, boys. Transsexual. Oh my god. You fucking guys. Like I said, I ain't even embarrassed though. Fuck it. I told you guys I would do it. I did. Oh my goodness, boys. Get him. Oh, that double. Oh, that wind wall just fucked Zyra so bad. Oh, God. Don't worry, I'm here. Oh, the Gnar's here? Let's kill people. I'm just gonna walk up here. Can I actually probably kill those guys? We don't have Oriole, but we have Maokai. What the heck are these guys doing? They just want to die. I'm about to take the D. Okay. Oh my god. That guy's gonna go Mega Gnar mode in about 2 seconds. Let's back the fuck off. Fuck. Fuck it. Fuck it, dude.
Welcome to the League of Draven.
Thank you. Whoever the fuck just subbed. Oh, it stopped playing. My computer's like dying. Dude, this song broke my computer. Oh my god. That's how good that song is. It broke my computer. Dude, whoever just subbed, thank you so much for the sub, man. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the family. I'll welcome you officially in a second, but it's just, my computer kind of died as soon as you subbed, so I didn't see who it was. Apologize for that. Gnar, you are barking up the wrong tree, my friend. Fuck! My ult went off. They used 3 ulties on me? Are you kidding me? No, it was 2. We got this. If I stop throwing, get rid of that. I don't know why I have that item. Need to buy a fucking Avarice blade. Holy fuck, this sucks. My stream will never be this troll again. Whip it up, boys. Unless you got buns, hun. Her butt. This fucking song, dude. Alright, I think we're about to go ham right. Are you guys ready? We gotta get up there and help our team.
My anaconda.
dude. I should have gone way more ham right there. I'm like, oh, we're going to go ham. And then I just don't do it and act like a girl. Oh, that was kind of mean. Brad, I was dressed up like a girl. I didn't mean it, boys. I feel like people are losing track of why I did this. The stream's getting, like, too trolly. Guys, remember, the whole point of this was to for the donations, alright? Just keep that in mind for me, please. Because honestly, like, the chat's turning really bad. I might have to put it in sub mode. Like, I don't want the stream to be just, like, you know, one of those streams that's, like, super awful and trolly. Just for, like, view count or something like that. Like, the whole point of this is... The whole point of today's stream, the marathon stream, is for donations, like, for Extra Life. Like, there's no reason at all. Oh, cue him, dude. Oh, I like it. That's cute. Oh, my goodness. I might actually die to this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I had to catch my axe or else he was gonna kill me. And I missed my axe. Like I said, I love you guys, and I love, like, the environment of the stream. Don't get me wrong. I did it because it's hilarious. I think it's hilarious. I think it's silly. I think it's funny. That's the whole point I did it, because honestly, why the fuck not give somebody a hilarious, stupid incentive to come, you know what I mean? Like, I'm fine with it. I don't care. It's hilarious. I didn't, like, I'm still surprised we reached 1,500. I'm in awe. It's amazing that we reached that much money to donate for the good cause. Like, I think it's ridiculous, you know? So I was like, fuck it. I'm going to do something insane. And what was it? So we put makeup on me. That was the insane thing. It was awesome. But like I said, it is about the donations, guys. Like, oh, the Caitlyn double lift. Never mind. Shipped her. Oh, I'm coming. Oh, cock block me. I wonder if I can get this. We might actually be able to do Baron. I agree. Let's do it. Well, I gotta change the music up. I don't even know what to listen to, dude. I am so tired and beyond reason right now that it's one of those things where I'm getting really, really out of it. So I don't even care what we fucking listen to right now. I'm trying to... They have it pinked, so they don't know. So I was trying to, like, draw attention away. Because if they don't think we're on Baron, they won't rotate over. Well, now they know, so I'm going to go help him finish it. Now, the only person who could steal this is Nami, and I doubt Nami will steal that, yeah. I'm coming, dude. What did I just watch? Oh, we won. GG.